Got another question from our Illinois Divorce Support Network, our private Facebook group, link in bio, by the way. This question was, I've got a basic divorce situation where my husband has said we were going to file and have an amicable divorce, and he said he wasn't going to get a lawyer, but now he's decided to get a lawyer. Should I get an attorney too? We have no kids. We have a very simple asset situation, and our incomes are basically the same. What should I do? Okay. In that situation, I said, to the person in the Facebook group, there's really no need for you to rush and get an attorney if you're not in any crisis situation, if it looks like it's going to be a very simple situation. There, you could just wait for your spouse, your soon-to-be ex, to have their lawyer draft the settlement papers and then hire an attorney to review those documents and give you their suggestions and advice about those documents and make sure that the things in the documents are in line with your expectations about any potential deal. And you want to make sure that your rights and responsibilities in terms of the law are fully explained to you by a competent attorney that's experienced in divorce law. And you're not just guessing or getting information from a friend or something online. There's a lot of information online, some of it good, a lot of it not so good, a lot of it outdated. So it's always good to get an attorney's advice to just buy that type of peace of mind and insurance that you know you're getting quality information and current information about your situation, and that they're looking over that settlement document proposed by your soon-to-be ex's lawyer to make sure it's in line with your expectations. If you have more questions, just let us know. Keep the questions and comments coming. Thanks, I'm Rafe Palmer.